everybody, episode 1622 of Dario and Jack. Today we'll be playing Screaming for Vengeance by Judas Priest, and we're just going to jump right on in. We're getting to the hard songs now, that's for sure. Where I can't always guarantee, it's not a guarantee that I'm going to be able to nail the solo every time. Whoa, major lag there. I screwed myself by trying to use star power and I didn't even use it. There you go. Well, I could and should have an FC at still by this point. I'm not saying I'll keep it for the whole song, but I should still have it. I just know there's going to be a hard solo at some point. It'll make it worth, not worth, but I don't want to feel bad for missing that note. Oh my. Whoa. I don't feel bad anymore. Jesus. Definitely retrying that. Was not prepared for that at all. Of course, it's a classic, it's going up the neck, which is my problem with yesterday's episode. Can't go up the neck for some reason. Very good at going down the neck. Still managed to get 80% on that? That's kind of crazy. Maybe I should have saved that star power? Still a lot of song left. I'll hold on to this. Just in case. I nearly failed. That's so low. It's kind of scary. I'm doing very well at the rest of the song, other than the solo. I'm gonna go ahead and use it, actually. It'd be a bad place to use that, but I'm worried we're gonna run out of time. I'm sure we're gonna end with a face melting solo. And I'll regret it. Okay, well that would have been the place to do it. Or it would have happened. We're gonna have a surplus of star power, it looks like, which sucks. Wow. So other than that mess up at the beginning, I think, and the solo, I think we FC'd the rest of the song, almost. Oh. Okay, so yeah, if you exclude the solo, I think we had that one little mistake at the beginning. And yeah, 45 notes missed. Was that all during the solo except for the one? Yeah, one note in that our one error. 39 and 5. Okay, yeah. So we F-seed guitar solo C and D. All right. Let's practice a solo. All right. That's not good enough. That part, it's going up the neck. It's going up the neck. But... Oh my God, I did better at the beginning, but then I just failed after that. Oh my God. About that. Only 82. Why? What am I doing wrong there? Am I going too slow, too fast? Was the one beat. Okay, I'll give it one more, but I'm not expecting much. That's not good enough. All right. Well, we tried. We're getting to those songs that it's damn hard. So, it was fine. We did good on the rest of it. but I always want that solo. Anyway, hope you enjoyed Screaming for Vengeance. If you did, come back tomorrow for Riding on the Wind. Also by Judas Priest. And feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And I will see you tomorrow.